On a dark and fateful night, sinister figures stirred in the woods surrounding Amadeus's cottage.
No sign of that thrice-darned husband anywhere.
Those no-good heroes won't mess up our plans this time.
Let me tell you a little story that reveals more about the goblins we last encountered in the wilderness. As the goblins were doing their dark work, our three valiant heroes were returning home from their quest. Amadeus, Pontius, and Zoya, heroes of the Trine, had come back at last after a long journey across distant lands. Lanterns and decorations had been put up all over the town in celebration for the heroes' homecoming. They stopped in the tavern to enjoy the warmth of the fire and hear the latest news. And Pontius, of course, looked forward to having a huge feast.
Barkeep, the champions return, and they are thirsty.
I'd better head home to Margaret. I don't want more trouble. I've had my share of dragons.
It's very quiet here. Where is everyone?
I have this feeling like we've forgotten something.
Let's see. We rescued the princess. We rescued the pumpkins.
Goblins! Goblins at the walls!
Hide your children!
Never a dull moment.
And I thought I'd have a nice cup of tea and a change of clothes. The tribe. Where's it going?
Let's make haste. There must be more goblins at the walls.
Yeah!
from Two Pennies Bakery for all things sweet and savoury. Try the steak and kidney pie. Our apple tart will make you sigh.
Can you hear something approaching?
All of a sudden, I really want bacon. Lady Margaret first, before we go and kick them goblins out.
Never mind her right now. I'm sure she'll just breathe fire on anyone who even looks at her the wrong way.
I agree. Let's deal with these goblins first.
Thank you.
drain was too deep. If only the water level was higher.
stop right there and listen. We has the Margaret.
What?
Annabeth, is that true?
Margaret?
Oh, where in the devil have you been? Sort this out immediately.
The Wyvern will take care of you now. You're in for a little ride.
Oh, now I get it. You're staging a false kidnapping to get off the hook for disappearing.
And remember, don't come back, or the woman gets it. Have a nice trip to wherever. And somebody make her stay quiet.